Melius is a company that I started in August. How it started, actually, it was just random. I basically was shopping for bags online and I was like, okay, I need to get a really nice bag for summer. So I got the bag and I really loved the packaging, and my family members were like, this is really nice. So from then, I thought to myself, I could actually, you know, sell these bags and make money out of it. So I opened an Instagram page, which was a very good way of, you know, letting people know and, you know, that I'm selling bags, you know, do you want some bags? So after opening it, like, I started getting like a lot of people, you know, commenting on the bags, this is really nice, you know, how much is it? So people started buying these bags, so I started making money out of it, started making profit, and I thought, okay, this is really cool, I should really take it seriously. How do I define success? Success to me is, you know, perseverance. You know, if you're really passionate about your business and passionate about, you know, your idea and your goals, you'll be, you know, willing to do whatever it can to make it possible, because there's going to be times where you're going to fail and, you know, times where people are going to let you down, but you need to know within yourself that this is something that I really want. Some people tend to, you know, have very good ideas, but then when it comes to actually performing it, it's a bit hard. In the next 5 to 10 years, I see Melius company, you know, having shops, you know, in America, in the UK, in Canada. You know, I want it to be global. I want, you know, everyone to know about it. Have different audiences, because at the moment our target audience is, you know, women, you know, who love any type of bag. So having little kids as well involved, having men, so expanding on our audience and expanding on, you know, our awareness.